Some new information on a story out of Marfa, where after being released on bond, Randy Quaid's wife, Evi, is making a statement against local law enforcement. Earlier this afternoon, she parked a truck in front of Mayor Dan Dunlap's office, painting a message on the side that reads, quote, Deputy James Davis takes payments, call and make offers, end quote. Davis is the deputy who arrested the Quaids yesterday. He says the truck is legally parked and will remain in front of the mayor's office until the Quaids choose to move it. In regards to the accusations, Deputy Davis says, quote, I certainly believe in freedom of speech, but sometimes you can cross the line. He also adds that he has considered filing libel charges against Evi Quaid. Here are the mugshots taken in Presidio County. The couple was arrested on a felony warrant for burglary, defrauding an innkeeper, and conspiracy out of Santa Barbara, California. They're accused of skipping out on a bill of more than $10,000 at a California hotel. The sheriff's department later helped the couple withdraw about $6,000 to make bail. Deputy James Davis also tells us that Evi Quaid has been quite active today. She showed up at the sheriff's department this morning to complain about the mugshot that was handed out to the media. He says when she left the courthouse, she backed into a parked motorcycle. The Quaids had been living in Marfa for 4 to 6 months, according to law enforcement.